Police allege that during the arrest, Smith attempted to back a vehicle into an officer, resulting in one deputy reportedly shooting out the back window of Smith's vehicle that he was in. It was a dramatic affair, but ultimately resulted with Thomas Smith surrendering to police, and he was